I dropped out of college 1 year ago.
Andrew.